five people who were shot in less than an hour, and it all happened not far from the College World Series. At least three people were killed in Omaha, Nebraska yesterday, two badly wounded. One of the shootings ended with a gun battle between a suspect and police. Officers shot and killed that gunman. Police say it isn't clear if all of the shootings were related.